Hello, everybody. Andrea Majewski here. So I have been training a lot of you guys lately, probably because you have probably been seeing those posts all over social media and thinking, what is this toothpaste all about? If you know me from being either a dental assistant, a dental hygienist, then, you know, anytime we tend to see dental products, we go, okay, why don't I know about this? I have to try it. And if you know people who know what you do, obviously, then they're going to ask you, like, hey, I saw this toothpaste. Like, is that actually a legit toothpaste? What is it all about? You know, talk to me. So it's nice to be aware of what it is. And at the same time, you might be thinking, well, if she can sell it, then I can sell it too, because you can make money. It's as simple as that. I tell people that I am a rep for a toothpaste company. No one says anything when you have your dental supply rep come in and you know, try to sell you thousands and thousands and thousands of dollars worth of products, and the dentist sometimes won't even question it twice. If the rep says that's what they need, that's what they need, and they pretty much order it right away. But people tend to shy away from a dental assistant or a dental hygienist or just pretty much anybody trying to sell a toothpaste, you know, because they know that they make a commission from that. But it's no different than a dental rep for a company selling products. Well, we all know that they make a commission, but that seems to be okay. And I don't understand why. This is the same type of thing. We are selling something that we love, you know, that we like, that we have hopefully tried, and we know this stuff is amazing. So we want to tell other people about it. I can't tell you how often I have patients where they say, like, do those whitening toothpaste actually work? Like Crest, Colgate, like, do they actually whiten the teeth? Or they might say, I've tried those Crest white strips, but they made my teeth so sensitive. I want to find something that I can just maybe touch up that doesn't hurt my teeth. Well, this is the answer. So how do you make money from this company? So I suggest starting off easy and selling our whitening toothpaste, because that stuff sells like hotcakes, because it is truly amazing stuff. Now, I am actually starting, because I've been with the company now since last year. I also sell the mouthwash that we have too. For anybody, I see patients often, right? So I do have my own business where I see patients often, and I go to their house. So if I'm telling them, well, you should try this, let's say I'm telling them that you should try this rinse because you need that extra fluoride in there because you just had 6 cavities today. You need something because your enamel is quite thin. Well, I can write that down for them, but then they would have to go online. They would have to order it. They probably don't want to do that. These days, they want it then and now. So I do order the mouthwash too, because I actually keep it with me so that when I tell somebody, well, there is a mouthwash out there that would help you to help to prevent those cavities. And then I can show this to them and then they go, oh, okay, well, how much is it? If you're telling me that I need it, well, I need it. So I want it now, you know? So it's up to you what you want to sell. We have tons of different products. We have tanning, we have skincare, we have all kinds of things, but I'm just specifically selling their dental products now. Okay. So that is completely up to you, but you know, keep in mind, it can be easy to make money in this business, but you have to hustle. Meaning if you post once a month talking about our amazing toothpaste, yes, you will probably sell some, but you're not going to sell as much as if somebody's posting every, say, 3 days. I do not suggest posting every day. That's totally up to you, but I do not suggest posting every day because you don't want people to get tired of seeing your posts. Post every 3 days even, but always post something different. You know, like the post on Monday could be, hey guys, I just got this amazing new whitening toothpaste in. I have 2 left who wants to try it. It doesn't cause sensitivity. You will see white teeth right away. And then in 3 days, you could post something saying, I have 2 tubes left. Who wants to try some of this amazing toothpaste? I will be ordering more on Saturday. I might not get it for another week. Let me know if you want it now. And then maybe post 3 days later about some before and after pictures saying, I am so happy when my customers are happy. See these before and after pictures of just simply brushing twice a day. You know, something along those lines, but do not post the same post every 3 days, because I'll admit I do see sellers doing that, not on our team per se, but I see sellers doing that, and that's what they think is working. Yes, they might be selling toothpaste, so there's nothing wrong with that. And if that's, you know, your point is to make money, it's not to just have fun, right? I mean, this is supposed to be fun. It's not supposed to be a chore, but we're doing it to sell. We do not show up to work every day to not make money, right? But I want to maximize what I'm doing, and I don't want people to get annoyed with me posting every day. So I tell people it's up to you how often and how you want to post, but make sure to set the post to public so that people can see it. Post, you know, even at least once a week makes a big, big difference. And I do suggest, if you can, order that special where you buy a certain number of tubes and you get the body butter free, because you do save on a ton of tax. The more you save on tax means more money in your pocket, because you will be making at least $9 to $10 per tube, like depending on how much you decide to sell it for and depending on where you live. But so, I mean, hey, making $9 per tube adds up. If you add people on your team, you get a sign-up bonus as well, which is you get an extra $1. I believe it's per tube that they sell. And it adds up. It may not seem like a lot now, like, oh, I'm making $9 a tube. Trust me, you guys, it adds up. When I first started, I made about $600 in commissions that month. And yeah, okay, that's not a full-time income, but $600 extra, that would pay for something nice, right? Like, that would allow me to almost go to Cuba, or that would allow me to buy, I don't know, I can't think of anything right now, but that's a good chunk of change, right? Even if you're making $100 per week, who would say no to making $100 per week extra that they weren't intending on making? And all we're doing is talking about it, posting on social media. That's it. And people come to us because they want their teeth to look amazing, and it works. Once they see, like, oh, wow, you weren't kidding, this toothpaste works, they want more. And then they say, oh, well, I would like to buy this for my sister, for my mom. It's their birthday coming up. It's, you know, Easter coming up. It's Mother's Day coming up, you know. And then their mom and sister try it. They love it. And then they say to her, how can I order more? Because my aunt wants it, my coworker wants it. And then that's how you get, oh, wow, so I could actually sell this. Because if you're making $9 per tube, well, I can sell it too, so that I get the commission instead of you. So then they ask you how to sign up for the company, and then you sign them up, and then you make money from everything that they sell. So I could talk about this all day. It is easy. You just have to hustle. The more work you do, the more money you make, you know, absolutely. So I hope this helped. If you guys have any questions, please let me know. I am always here to help. And have a good Easter. Happy Easter. And if you're thinking about joining the team, by the way, I will leave my contact information for you on the bottom. This is my personal site that I do have, and even my contact info is down here too. So I will leave this for you guys, a link on the bottom. Anyone can sign up. You do not have to be a dental assistant or a dental professional. I have lots of people on my team who are, you know, not a dental professional, and they probably sell more than I do. So let me know if you would like to make some extra money. It can't hurt. It does not cost anything to sign up. So you just literally make commission off of what you sell. If you don't sell anything, then you don't make anything, but you also don't lose any money either. So it's pretty cool. I always say give it a try. If it doesn't work out, oh well, it doesn't work out. You haven't lost any money, and you got to try some amazing toothpaste that actually works. Okay, guys, thank you so much. I'll talk to you later, and let me know if any questions.